ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன் வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி கிளாஸ் தேர்ட் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சப்ஜெக்ட் மேக்ஸ் போர்ட் சிபிஎஸ்சி சாப்டர் 9 மணி ஸோ இன் மணி டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி எக்ஸசைஸ் 3 ஸோ இன் மணி வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஆட் ஸோ லிசன் சில்ட்ரன் லைக் ஆர்டினரி அடிஷன் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஆட் So first we have to add paise, then after that rupees. So what is 0 plus 0? 0 plus 0 is 0. Next 5 plus 0 is 5. Next to separate rupees and paise, the dot. Next 6 plus 0 is 6. Next 3 plus 5 is 8. So write the rupees symbol. So now you tell me the answer. What is the answer? How much rupees? So you should write the rupees symbol. Okay. Because they have given rupees and paise. So you should write rupees symbol. So rupees 86 rupees 50 paise. Next one. They have given 28 rupees 25 paise. And 21 rupees 75 paise. So what is 5 plus 5? 5 plus 5 is 10. So write 0, then 1 carry over, then 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 7 is 10, so again write 0, then put the dot, then 1 carry over, so 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, so 0, 1 carry over, next 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 2 is 5. So now you tell me the answer. See here there is no paise. Only 0, 0 is there. So you can write in the answer only rupees 50. Both are same. So 50.00 and then rupees 50 is both are same. So you can write rupees 50 alone. Next one. Rupees 119.75 paise, then 39 rupees 25 paise. So we have to first arrange it in the column, then we can add this. So write rupees 119 rupees 75 paise. Next rupees, listen children, 39 rupees. Here only they have given two digit. So near tens place you write 3, then near ones place 9, then dot, then 25 paise. So write the plus symbol. Now we can add. So tell me what is 5 plus 5? 5 plus 5 is 10. So you can write 0. Next 1 carry over. Next 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. So 0. Then put the dot. Then 1 carry over. Then 9 plus 1 is 10. Then 10 plus 9 is 19. So you write 9, then 1 carry over, then 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 3 is 5, so you write 5, then 1, then write the rupees symbol. Now you tell me the answer, rupees 159 rupees, so you can write rupees 159. Next, see, listen here. No paises, okay, so you can write only 159. Next one, here they have given 59 rupees, then 108 rupees 75 paise. So listen children, here they have given only 59 rupees, no paise, so you can write 59.00, 59.00. Next, rupees 108.75 paise. So what we are going to do, we are going to add, so write the plus symbol. See, listen, here only they have given rupees, no paise, so you can write 00. Next one, 108 rupees, 75 paise. So what is 0 plus 5? 0 plus 5 is 5. Next, what is 0 plus 7? 0 plus 7 is 7. Then put the dot. Next, 9 plus 8 is 17. So you write 7, next 1 carry over, then 5 plus 1 is 6, so 6 plus 0 is 6, then 1. So write the rupee symbol. Now you tell me the answer. What is the answer? Rupees 167 rupees 75 paise. Next one. See word problem. Sean bought an ice cream for 25 rupees and a samosa for 5 rupees 25 paise. How much money did he spend? How much money did he spend? So what he bought? He bought ice cream for 25 rupees and then samosa for 5 rupees 25 paise. So what we are going to do? How much money he spent, they are asking. So for both items, so how much money he spent? So we are going to add and then find out the answer. So you write solution. Write solution. So what he have bought? First, cost of an ice cream. What they have given? Write cost of an ice cream. So what is the cost of an ice cream, children? So cost of an ice cream equal to rupees 25 rupees 50 paise. Next one, cost of a samosa. So what is the cost of a samosa? What is cost of a samosa, children? So cost of a samosa equal to 5 rupees. So near ones place you write 25 plus A. So we are going to add, write the plus symbol. So we are going to add, then write the plus symbol. So what is 0 plus 5, children? 0 plus 5 is 5. Next, what is 5 plus 2? 5 plus 2 is 7. Then put the dot. What is 5 plus 5? 5 plus 5 is 10. So you write 0. Then 1 carry over. Then what is 2 plus 1? 2 plus 1 is 3. So now you tell me the answer. So how much amount he spent? 30 rupees 75 paise. So money he spent equal to 30 rupees 75 paise. So you can write in answer, Sean spent 30 rupees 75 paise. Next one, Aarti went for a school trip. She had rupees 15 rupees 50 paise in her money box. Her father gave her rupees 50 and her mother gave her rupees 25 rupees. So how much money does she have now? So Aarti went for a school trip. So how much money she had? 15 rupees 50 paise in her money box. Then her father, how much her father gave her? 50 rupees. Then her mother gave her rupees 25 rupees. So how much money does she have now? So we are going to add and then find out the answer. So you write solution. So what we are going to write? So money she had. Money she had. So how much she had? Money she had equal to rupees 15 rupees 50 paise. Next, money her father gave. So how much money her father gave, children? So money her father gave rupees 50 rupees alone. So you write rupees 50 rupees. So in paise you can write 00. Next, money her mother gave. So how much money her mother gave? Her mother gave rupees 25 rupees. How much amount? 25 rupees. So we are going to add. So we are going to add and then find out the answer. So tell me, what is 0 plus 0 is? 0, then 0 plus 0 is 0. Next, what is 5 plus 0? 5 plus 0 is 5. Next, 5 plus 0 is 5. Then put the dot. Next, again, what is 5 plus 0 is 5. Then 5 plus 5 is 10. So, you write 0, then 1 carry over. Next, 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 5 is 7. Next, 7 plus 2 is 9. So, how much rupees she have now? Rupees 90 rupees 50 paise. So, money she have. Equal to 90 rupees 50 paise. So, answer. So, Aarti have. So, Aarti have rupees 90 rupees, then 50 paise. So now listen children, Aarti went for a school trip. She had rupees 15 rupees 50 paise in her money box. Then her father gave her 50 rupees and her mother gave her rupees 25 rupees. Then how much money does she have? So what we have to do? We are going to add and then find out the answer. So money she had rupees 15 rupees 50 paise. Then money her father gave rupees 50 rupees and then money her mother gave rupees 25 rupees. So if you add, you will get 90 rupees 50 paise. So how much she have now? So Aarti have 90 rupees 50 paise. So exercise 3 we have completed. To receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will receive the latest updates. Thank you children.